everybody, and welcome to the first season of Incedendo UHC. Woo! This is going to be fun. So, Incedendo, if you don't know, is Latin for moving forward, and this kind of goes along with my idea for what I want the UHC community to do. Not completely move on from 1.8, because that'll never happen. But I just like to move forward a bit and have some more 1.9, 1.10, 1.11 games going on. Because it's very different from 1.8. I don't think it's better or worse personally. I just think it's a very different game, and I think it'll be a lot of fun to play more games like this. So this game, in the spirit of the name, is just going to be in 1.11.2 as a Minecraft version. Lucidity, stop. We have six teams of three, which you can see in the tab list there. Some interesting combinations. These were wish teams, so people sent wishes, unless they were subs, and I put them as teams. So for the game itself, there will be 20-minute episodes. After five episodes, or 100 minutes, it will become Eternal Day. This is kind of a sign that you should head up to the surface, start roaming around. By the end of episode 6, you should definitely be moving in. Ideally, this ends in about episode 7 or so, because we got 6 teams of 3 fights. Can take a little longer than this. This is not a Dragon Rush game. Yes, it is not a Dragon Rush game. Talk about some things that are allowed. It's called... What's the lobby mod for this? It's called 5-Zip, right? 5-Zip. 5-Zig, sorry. 5-Zig is going to be allowed. People can use that to see their cords, ping, and FPS, or whatever. Optifine Zoom is allowed. Of course, I just like Optifine Zoom because it's useful. Fulbright is not allowed. Not only because I dislike Fulbright, but also 1.11 mobs and PvE are a lot harder than 1.8 and below. I want to encourage people to use torches so that people just don't take immense amount of damage before any fighting happens, just because they're, you know, not using torches. Strip mining, poke holing, not allowed, but... Okay, you're right, BZ. Strip mining, poke holing, not allowed, but you can, of course, staircase. You must go down to 5, then back up to 32, 5, 32, 5, etc. I don't think... Oh, the border's going to be at 2,000 by 2,000. The entire game, it will not shrink. We've had some complaints in the past of shrinking borders. We're just going to go to plus and minus 1,000 on X and Y. And I think that's everything. Thanks to BZ for hosting the server. BZ's done a lot of work for this. I'm very happy. He hosted 2 test games that helped us figure out, you know, we don't want a shrinking border, what kind of 0/0s work and don't work, etc. Oh, yeah, sorry. Nether's on tier 2 potions. Are not. However, glowstone will drop as dust because, what's it called? Spectral arrows are fun to use, and I want people to be using any kind of 1.9 plus stuff that's there. That's including spectral arrows. Now, just because you're gonna get glowstone dust doesn't mean you can do level 2 potions. Not even speed 2, health 2, whatever. Do not make level 2 potions, only level 1. Regen potions are also banned, but I think gas will drop golden ingots anyway. Am I right, BZ?
That should be accurate.
Okay. So that's that's about it. So we're gonna get into it now. So, everyone can unmute and tear or whatever. Make me feel good. Nobody was
game. I play a 1.10 game.
I wasn't recording.
No. Alright. Well, hi. Welcome to
Incedendo. Ooh, I need to turn these sounds down.
I don't know what this round is called. It's called Incedendo. I know it's Spanish.
It's not Incedendo. Spanish. It's
Yeah, this is Spanish for innuendo. Mm-hmm.
We spawned in the desert.
Welcome.
Bro, we are the best team. Team
Incest UHC.
Oh, when you break. Oh.
Oh yeah, 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 yeah. Break the dead bushes. That's right.
Oh yeah.
I didn't even realize. Whoa. I just did it.
And sugarcane right here. But oh, do they not always give you sticks?
Oh, I have auto jump on. Should that be off?
Yes, you should definitely turn that off. That'll screw you up so hard.
Okay.
Alright, so...
I'm looking for, like, temples and stuff.
Oh, okay, I'm just going right to the forest.
I just went to the plains.
If you went to the plains and go straight left, there's a forest.
I almost took damage, no.
Oh, no.
Yeah, that would
Before Isaac is the only one not full five bar.
Great. I'm not using Labby Mod or Toggle Sprint, so this is gonna be weird for me.
I'm just playing Optifine.
Me too. I don't use Toggle Sprint.
I don't like Toggle Sprint. I use Labby Mod though.
Me too!
Cool!
But I'm used to baddie scores and I don't have baddie scores and it's absurd.
Oh yeah. Yeah, that's gonna be. I never press F3 anymore. It's gonna be weird using that.
Oh, yeah, I also do not press F3 a lot.
Oh, there's a village.
Where?
Oh, there is.
There's a blacksmith I see. I hope no one's at it. Oh, yeah. Oh, wait. Oh, Quill. I'm right by Quill, apparently. Quill probably looted the village, though.
I mean, go and try it out.
Yeah, yeah, I'm going to try it out anyways. From where Quill was, you couldn't see it, but... Oh, no, yeah. Joey's already here.
Rip.
I'm going to check anyways. See if he hasn't gotten it yet. Please no, please.
Oh, is
no.
Highlighted ores?
Oh, no, he took it.
Yeah, you can highlight ores.
Yeah.
Like everything but Fulbright, basically.
Ooh, get them achievements. I really want to get a shield.
Yeah.
Anything. I forgot how to craft them. Shoot.
Oh, it's one iron and like six oak pieces.
It's wood.
How I say it is it's like a field goal with wood and then put iron where the football would go.
Oh, okay. I got that.
Yeah.
It's one way to
play. If you were good, apparently, obviously. If you were good at football, where the football would go.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
I put it in the corner and it didn't work. What is this? It's outside of the goal. Why is it not working?
Yeah, I should get my
failure. Right? Just a failure. Mm-hmm. That's where it would go if I kicked it. Well, I'm getting a little.
I would love to get a stat this game, like maybe Iron Man,
like first damage.
Yeah, honestly, like I'm not gonna purposely do it.
A stat's a stat.
But like maybe first blood, but. Preferred not, but
yeah.
It would be it just in general.
First blood is the one thing. First blood is the one thing that I don't really like to get because it's just early hunting, and I don't really like early hunting.
I mean,
I want to get a stat, but yeah. I don't want to get it intentionally. Like,
yeah,
yeah.
I've gotten first blood in episode 7 before.
What?
During Vanguard season 1.
Season 1.
Oh wow.
Oh, I actually forgot about the.
Yeah, there was one person that died before meetup, and it was episode 2 due to a skeleton. And then no deaths till episode 7.
That's usually how bloodshed works, there's no kills till meetup. Just is that a PvE, because no one goes hunting.
Yeah, and then in Not Rising more, Stars, I got First Blood episode 4.
Oh yeah.
And Vanguard 2, I got attacked by 20th in my cave episode 2 and killed him.
Yeah, because you're amazing.
First blood for both Vanguard seasons. Woot woot.
Vanguard season 3 coming soon?
I don't know.
I think you do know, actually.
Maybe, maybe not.
Maybe. And before
I wouldn't be surprised.
It's like later tonight.
Oh, ooh, there's a key. I wouldn't be surprised if the green team has potions.
Yeah, neither would I.
We should probably send like one person to the Nether, maybe.
Yeah, not me.
I don't know what I'm doing.
I'm bad at Nether, yeah.
I don't know what I'm doing. Like,
I'm bad at Nether.
If
for
me to survive in the overworld, I don't want to go to the Nether.
Yeah. So I'm really
no
orange
thank
team,
you.
Actually.
I'm glad we're pink team.
Yeah, okay. Pink team, best team.
Mm-hmm.
Who chose our team color? Was it just random?
I think it was random.
Oh, then yay.
Random, says the blue team.
Oh yeah, I see Joey over there.
We got duck noises. You know, the big blue robot. Isaac's a blue bear. FaZe has blue on his skin, and they're the blue team.
Griff, I love you. You put duck noises as a chicken.
What?
Wait, did you actually?
You did.
I think that might be internet. Sure. I'm not sure. I can't remember.
I just want some iron. I just want to get a shield, like, right
ooh,
away.
I forgot that.
Wait, are there highlighted? I can't remember. I just mined some coal, but I can't remember if they were highlighted.
Coal and iron's not, but that's just because infinite.
Oh. Oh, okay, yeah.
I don't think lapis is either.
Alright, yeah, that's no big deal.
But, like, I think it's it might actually only be diamonds and gold.
Oh, and what color are diamonds?
They're dark blue.
Oh, okay.
Like, they're blue. Cute. It's a blue pack still.
Oh, okay. Cute. Which way was I going? I was going this way, I think. Oh, man.
Found a village.
I'm getting notifications on Discord.
What did this one?
It's not... probably the one that... Is, is there a blacksmith that is, like, really
I mean,
raised
above
the ground?
If you're at -900, -900, then yeah, sure.
Oh, yeah, no, never mind. Nope, go ahead. Go find it.
Oh, my God, you're 900 blocks away from me.
Yeah.
I was what? Traveling through the desert.
Oh, I
yeah, see. That led you somewhere, because...
Oh, man, all these path blocks I forgot about.
Oh, yeah. That's right, I went right over those and forgot. I didn't even, like, mention them.
It looks trippy.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm apple.
I just want one piece of iron. Ooh, I don't like this cave. I don't like that. Okay.
Please do not
there's
do
a
that.
Bunch... Yeah, there's a bunch of anti-gravity sand I didn't want to deal with.
Okay, there's bookshelves. Whoa. I don't think there's a blacksmith, though.
Oh, bookshelves are still really good, especially in 1.9 or 1.11,
yeah.
I guess.
They have there's two bookhouses as well.
Oh, really? Wow, jeez.
Wait, are bookshelves on?
Good question.
Or is it
too bad there's...
gentleman's agreement?
I mean,
like, I don't think we should do 22s, but we could do...
Yeah,
like,
no, I don't want to go too... I don't want to go all out on them. But, I mean, we
like,
can
don't,
use...
Don't abuse them, but we can probably do some.
Yeah.
Because there's a difference between, you know, using bookshelves and abusing bookshelves.
Yeah.
There's an AB in the front.
Yeah.
Oh, this
you
is
gotta
weird.
Have
some
eggs.
Of it is gravel, some of it is not gravel.
Like the path?
Yeah. Wow. Oh, we got this beetroot as well.
Yeah.
What?
They look like carrots.
Wait, how do you... Is it not oak wood planks to make the shield?
Yeah, it is. Oh, I found a temple. Oh, there's somebody in the temple already.
Really?
Alley.
Oh, that team's gotten a lot of stuff then.
Yeah.
It's three on top for wood, and then wood, iron, wood, and then in the middle, on the bottom, wood.
Alright, I got it. I was, like, confused. It's like, it's not working, but then I was just...
Okay, I'm gonna go get some apples, because we're gonna take damage, because, you know, this version of...
Oh my god, there's a sand village right here. Please tell me orange team did not find this, too. I swear.
I made a shield. That's done.
Yeah, shields are the first thing you should make.
Yeah.
Well, I love the... Oh, there's a lot of sounds in this pack.
Yeah.
like it.
Actually, I think this might be a lens.
Oh, someone soundpack. Has been here. God.
Yeah, I think this is like lens sound pack.
Alright, I'm gonna go cave now. I have 4 apples, 13 sugarcane,
potatoes don't have that good of saturation, do they?
You don't, like, don't bother with the raw potatoes.
Yeah.
If they're cooked, it's 3.
Yeah, if they're cooked, are they good?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll keep them just in case, because I'm not having luck with food.
If they're cooked, they're better than carrots, but if they're raw, they're, like, the worst food in the game.
Oh, okay.
A lot of people see each other.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, this is a Len Boy sound pack, I think. That's where the sounds come from.
Came really close to the border. I found a savanna, though. And I don't have any apples. Do you guys have any?
I just started chopping trees.
Oh, wow.
I have 4, and I'm gonna start
the cave. Yeah, I haven't bothered chopping. I've just been trying to find stuff, because I don't have any leather either. I guess I didn't see horses a while ago. I don't know why I didn't go for them. Because I kind of thought I'd just find some cows.
Okay, I'd really like some apples before I head down.
Yeah. I think I need to go down, though, because I don't want to be stuck above ground.
Mm-hmm. I'm doing a staircase right now.
Yeah.
Like, oh my god.
I don't think we're gonna get any apples.
Skeleton. Oh, Allison took first damage.
That's really? Shocker. Oh, yeah.
That's hard, why I said hot, Allison.
Yeah, this pack is kind of hard, like, with the, like, skulls, it's kind of tricky to see.
Yeah, it's weird to see, because it's, like,
it's only
it's
like
not that easy. Skull. Yeah. Yeah, it doesn't look like I'll be getting any apples. Found a cave, though, so that's good. I think, maybe, hopefully.
I got one. Oh, yeah, apples are black with, like, a red outline, so we can make sure you look for that. Like, you see the red outline, but...
See, Glyph, you're tripping everyone up.
Sorry. You know, I'm just trying to showcase my pack.
Probably. I downloaded it, it's just I wanted to use this one.
Oh, hey.
Yep, I see a skeleton.
I thought it was a player.
Actually, I took a screenshot.
I'm wondering the stats page, if there's gonna be like a stat that says most achievements unlocked.
That'd be cool.
Oh, okay.
You okay?
I just got very frightened because I saw a skeleton and I just didn't have any way of blocking it.
Oh.
Yeah, skeletons are spooky.
Okay, Jesus. This is... could they have the animation of already having their bow pulled back?
Like, yeah.
God.
Kinda scary.
You have to make it more frightening than it already is.
Okay, there's definitely a cave down here.
Is there an episode timer, or is it manual? Someone did say something.
I'm not sure.
What was it? I think there should be a timer, so I think we're using blocks, so... Where is... Okay, it's this way. Hopefully I'm allowed to dig to entities.
Nope, I just got block lag.
Yeah, I know, me too. Someone's probably in the nether, to be honest. I wouldn't be surprised if someone is in the nether.
Yeah, I'm telling you, it's slow.
Yeah.
I have a feeling it's slow. I kind of sort of know his playstyle, because I made it
already. Sloth loves nether.
I would go nether, it's just... I have a hard time already in the overworld, and I don't know what I'm doing in nether now.
Yeah.
Because I know there's new...
It's like magma blocks.
Yeah,
they're only cactuses you can step on.
If you crouch.
If you crouch on magma, does it not hurt, or...?
Yeah, if you crouch, it doesn't do damage. Oh. But otherwise it does.
Kinda dumb.
Yeah.
It should do damage, always, because, you know, it's literally magma.
Yeah, they're pretty hard to see. I mean, they're pretty easy to see, so... It's not like it could catch you, like, off guard. So, like, if you don't see it, you've got a problem.
Okay, I'm going to go AFK for a second.
Cool. Alright.
I'll be right back.
Alright. Got my shield. Yeah, I'm gonna cook up some iron. I'm just gonna make my sword right away, because I just want to kill things as fast as possible. Mm-hmm. Get them out of my life.
Get out of here.
No one wants you. Wait, did any of you guys get leather? Do you know?
I have 42 books.
Oh, that's right. That's right.
There's no breaking sound anymore, and it kind of upsets me.
Oh man, I just sneezed. I didn't.
Because you know, I'm used to hearing things break, and I don't hear things break.
Yeah. Oh man, I might take damage here. Maybe. Oh, I forgot about, like, the sweeping effect thing. That's nice. Oh man, the creepers are lagging. Die, okay. I have, like, a weird glare in my screen, so it's so hard to see.
Oh, I found gold already.
Oh, nice. Actually,
shield.
There is a digging sound, it's just very hard to hear.
Glyph, here, the texture pack already kind of sort of comes with a light map, so pretty light. I'm using torches for the sake of
You can turn it off in custom colors.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Video
Where is it?
Yeah, how do you get to custom colors?
Options, video settings, quality.
Quality, custom colors, off or...?
Off, yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh, I found a ravine.
Oh yes, much different. Alright, this would probably be better and hopefully Reggie's proud.
I'm like nervous for this. I don't like caving in 1.11. Like, PvP, I'm not that good at it, but I don't mind it, but it's the caving that just scares me.
It's hard for me to hear these things because they're loud, like, they're picking me up.
These skeletons have rapid fire, barely just got shot them.
Huh. Oh yeah, Sloth is definitely the nether. Look at his health. That's gotta be nether damage.
I knew it. I caught. If we don't win, then they're gonna win, I bet you.
I mean, I could see, Dark Blue team winning. Depends on their gear, though.
It might actually be this way.
Yeah, Dark Blue team is also the first full team of, like, the full team to take damage. All of them took damage.
Yeah, I don't know where this lava is. I'm gonna stop digging.
Alright.
My iron has been cooking.
Now, into the ravine. I'm lagging a bit. That's probably just someone in that up there, though.
Okay. I have crafted full iron and iron tools.
Oh wow, he's lighter there, that's kinda scary. How did that baby zombie fall and survive? Oh, water is loud in this pack.
Yeah, I might remove the sound pack, it's kinda loud.
Yeah.
Oh wait. There's iron nuggets now, I mean, yeah.
Yeah. Wait, really?
Yeah.
I thought it was a 1.12 thing.
No, it's an MP1.
Oh, that's cool. Wait, do you just put it? Oh, yeah, you do. What are these for again? Yeah, what do you do that for?
I don't know if they actually have it.
Is it kind of like, oh, I made iron armor, time to like, or, oh, I feel I need a nugget. I don't know. Man.
I know when you craft something, you can't just like press a number and have it go there.
Yeah, that's a big thing that I don't really like about.
Like, because when I have a stone sword.
Then you want to make an iron sword and put it number one, but you have to shift click it and then move it to number one.
And just like,
I know exactly what you're talking about.
So much work.
Yeah.
Where is this thing?
I hear skellies.
Notice me. In here. Okay, you've noticed me.
I found gold too. Oh, water is so loud, holy crap. Oh, I don't like that at all.
Yeah, I'll probably remove the sound pack after the game.
Yeah. The other sounds don't really bug me, it's just like, I like the sound of it, it sounds nice, it's just loud.
A skeleton dropped a ball.
Oh, nice.
It has 20 durability.
Hey, we're one of the iron teams, last two.
Yeah, what's the other one? Red team?
Yep.
Stone is pretty good at not taking damage. Oh my, oh, this is so loud. Oh god.
Oh, I have found the world border. That's not good. Who's the other iron team? Red?
Yeah, us and red team.
It's on.
Iron team should be a stat.
It's on red.
All in.
Slow's at 4.5 now.
Oh, if Sloth dies, that's great. Sorry, Sloth. Yeah.
Rip our test game teammate, James.
Yeah, he was our teammate.
Yeah.
He went to another, survived on half a heart, came back, 27 health points in total, I think. basically a full check.
Oh, yeah, that's when the other team, I can't remember which team, like, who it was, but yeah, they were, like, fight. Sneaking your cave.
It was Reggie.
It was RegiePair.Nallison.
Oh, that's right, yeah. That was a great...
A very random team.
Yeah. It totally not planned.
This seems like a very long episode.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, I thought I was already.
Oh, nice. Oh, that's gonna give away stuff. More gold.
Hey.
Now it is. Yep. See you.